forgot to record an intro for this. So I'm using the eyesight because my other camera is plugged in. So basically, what I've done is I was watching a trailer for Burlesque with Christina Aguilera and Cher, and in like the, at the 2 minute mark, 2 minute to like 2 minute and 3 seconds, it shows a pink and purple makeup look where she's dancing on stage. She's got kind of a gold outfit on, her head's tilted back. It's just, it's really pretty. And it's pink and purple, liner, lashes. She's got a little black B mark by her eye. I figured I wouldn't do that since I have my microdermal. So, if you want to see how I got this look, just stay tuned. So I'm starting off with Bare Study Paint Pot. There we go. And I'm putting that all over from lid up to the brow. I'm just applying it with my little ring finger there. Then I'm going to be taking a flat shader brush in my Fix Plus, spraying the Fix Plus on the brush. And then I'm going to be using Pinky Swear from Glamour Doll. There we go. And I'm just going to use the lid to tap the brush in to make sure I've got the color nice and packed. And I'll zoom in for this. There we go. And I'm just packing the color onto the lid, trying to minimize fallout by patting. And going right up to where my crease is. Next, I'm going to be taking Graves in May. I'm going to focus their camera. There we go. Graves in May. I'm just using my Sonia Kashuk fluffy brush with this. And using what's in the lid, and I'm going to use that as a highlight. So I'm just going to brush that right on top of where we placed the Bare Study paint pot. And then we're going to be moving on to our next color, which is Typical Girl from Glamour Doll Eyes. Again, it's not wanting to focus. That's okay. So we're going to take a fluffy brush. I'm going to spritz it lightly with Fix Plus. There we go. My Fix Plus is almost out. Can you tell? Did you hear that? So I'm just taking a little bit in the lid and tapping the brush into it, making sure it gets all over the brush tip. And then tapping any excess off. And go into town in the crease. And I'm bringing it all the way over, because I can't see in the little paused picture that well how far in it goes. It looks like it goes all the way in. So we're just gonna, it's an inspired look, right? So whatever. And then just adding where necessary. Making sure you get that line between the pinky swear and Typical Girl. Then I'm going to grab the little blender brush I used for the highlight again, just to go over that line between Typical Girl and the Graves in May. And that is it for shadows. Next up, I'm going to be taking my Blacktrack fluid line and a liner brush to line the upper lash line. So I'm just getting a little bit of that. And that is it for the liner. Okay, so I got those lashes of pearl. I just didn't record that.
As you can see.
Oh well. So now I put on Maybelline Lash Stiletto Voluptous mascara on the top lashes and the bottom. So now I'm going to put on some Red Cherry number 100 lashes. And I'll be back. That's going to be my lip color. So here we go. I'm not using this very heavy, and I'm actually going to adjust it with my lip brush. Just wanted to give it that little bit of pink punch on the lips, and sorry about that. And that is it for my Christina Aguilera Burlesque movie trailer inspired look. Sorry about the lighting, I'll get that figured out here at some point. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you check out Glamour Doll Eyes and rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.